Let's kill take confirmed.
UAV recon ready for deployment.